this 3 days capacity building or capacity workshop is to help strengthen systems that support the promotion and protection of girls and women, women's rights, and then it's also to promote gender sensitive media reportage on issues of gender based violence. And then it's also to increase advocacy and synergy, you know, towards ending violence against girls and women. This activity actually came timely because we are in the period of the 16 days of activism.
But their major challenge is usually finance. So, with this training we just attend, the 3 days training, for most of us, we try and do a step down, both in community, in our local office. It is by so doing, the information will be bringing, and people will become to know their right, and then demand for it, protect it, and protect it.
How do you intend to reach, to make an outreach to other communities that
are, first and foremost, I need to do partnering. I partner with those communities. Then, while partnering, I try as much to do a step down too for them.
Have you ever been challenged while in the course of your duty?
Yes, usually there is challenges because most of the time you transport yourself, accommodation. In some areas in particular, you can't go today and come back today. Like if you are going to the Northern Central District, particularly either Ogudu or Yala. It's a situation you can't go in now and then come out today. You have to spend the night.
So receive threats, letters, and even we attack face to face. Have you ever experienced this?
We've been experiencing gender-based violences of women and children. But we turned out that we've gotten to a point where a family court has been set up, where those issues could be addressed. And that is why there is a little bit of reduction in JBVC in Korea.
Okay, thank you.
Department of Social Welfare, Ministry of Community Development and Social Welfare.
Okay. Are you satisfied with the way and manner of how...
Well, satisfied. I've learned paternity cases, measures of handling child cases.
Okay, can you share with us with what you have learned in one aspect? Thank you, sir.
It's to help strengthen systems that support the promotion and protection of girls and women's rights.
Going by the theme of the event, why the choice of judiciary, media, personnel, and security?
Yes, because these are the people that work together. Mm. You know, when we call for justice, it first goes to police, and we also look at the judiciary. They are the ones who are the first-hand citizens that handle cases like this.
Thank you very much.